Alright everyone, my name is Mick29 and welcome back to Final Fantasy 16. Last session, Bridge went ahead and went through and completed the Echoes of the Fallen DLC. And in this session, we're going to be going ahead and making our way to Origin, so we'll go ahead and finish the game off. Pretty cool to see. Hope you guys will enjoy it. If you missed the previous episodes of the series, check it out on our playlist on my YouTube channel if you haven't already. Consider subscribing to the channel to stay up to date on games such as this and even games at the moment. Right, first off, we're going to need to buy some potions, I think.
If you're going to buy some, it'd be quick about
bought some before.
Oh, we're good.
Alright, let's go ahead, make our way to Origin, finish the game here. Awoken from its slumber beneath the foundations of Twinside, this corrupted construct now looms over the twins, its form a bruise on the very heavens. Let's do it.
Clive, if you see my dad up there, tell him we were right to leave his legacy with you.
Tell him he'll be in the front row. There's no way he'd miss this. Well, behave yourself, Mitt.
We'll see.
So, you're in charge now, Gav.
And what does Taya have to say about that? Come back before she finds out, eh?
Thank you, Yote. I'm sorry.
Your Grace, I shall pray for your safe return.
That's kind of you, but you should pray he took his medicine. I didn't spend all night grinding herbs for his lordship to leave them on his nightstand. Again.
You needn't fear, Lady Taya. And thank you.
See that your brother comes back in one piece. Or, at most, two. Any more and you can heal him yourself.
I'll keep that in mind.
Well, there's nothing to say that hasn't already been said. But that's never stopped me before, so just you do what needs doing. And don't worry about us.
We'll do our best, Uncle.
That'll be well.
If that is all?
Not quite. Jill.
It's time, isn't it?
It is. Take care of him.
Oh, Torgo's not joining along here.
And you. You take care of her too, boy.
Don't forget, Clive. We all choose our own path. Believe in yours.
I do.
I'll be back. I promise. I love you, Jill.
I know. I love you too.
One last kiss. Possibly.
To kill.
There goes Bahamut. They will all survive in the end. Origin. Holy hell. This is incredible.
So this is Origin. A far cry from heaven.
Where it all begins, our Ark. Your architect.
There you are.
It was here that we slumbered. Here that we waited for centuries, clinging to our decrepit shell, for fear that we might have need of it once again. But you have come at last. And now we shall be truly complete.
Well?
There's three of us, and one of him. Let's make it count.
Dropping in. Holy, another giga flare. Jesus. Here we go. Cinematic clash. Holy. Try disaster. Rotted.
And you only surrendered. This unpleasantness could have been avoided.
Got the one wing. Oh no.
We have you.
This is secretly a sequel to Final Fantasy VII. Oh, Bahamut's gonna take the hit here. Oh, shit.
Go! Save your brother!
Dion got it.
Now, Father.
Fuck.
It is done.
Bloody hell. Now Joshua has to find live here. All this rubble.
Clive! No!
Did I mention you look terrible?
That makes two of us.
Oh, I'll be all right.
And Dion. Huh.
I told you, I'll be...
Come on.
Thank you.
Press on.
Always.
Always. Let's go forth. The core. See it up ahead.
I'm sorry about Dion.
Don't be. Please. He did what he had to do.
And it's time we did the same. Should we stop?
Not because of a cough. No, I think we're past that, Clive.
Yeah.
I suppose we are.
No point stopping there. To keep going.
That light. So cold. So empty. We're close, aren't we?
It seems that way. But I don't want to think what could be waiting for us in there.
And think instead of those waiting for us at home.
Is the core of origin.
Clive.
Those are all Ifrits. They are all like origin itself.
They can't be.
What's among
but they are. This is the Nexus. A wellspring of life. Yours and ours. As we watch the world stumble slowly to its dark end, it was here we pledged a new beginning. And now, with the ether we have harvested, I shall raise my kin from their eternal slumber, that together we may usher in a new age of reason.
This was never about creation, only self-preservation. You condemned an entire world so that you alone might escape death.
Alone? Him. Alone. Clive, I think I understand. He...
What the hell is going on now?
Sacrificed their flesh to become beating hearts of crystal that pumped the land's lifeblood from the depths of the earth unto this very chamber. And thus would they labor still, long after their work was done, had you not set them free.
You meant for us to destroy the Mother Crystals. It's what you wanted all along.
You have our gratitude, Muthos.
Oh, goddammit.
You have served us well. You have both served us well. Welcome home. brother.
Joshua?
I thought it was me, but it wasn't my grasp that grew weaker. It was theirs that grew stronger.
Joshua! No!
And now we can become one.
The healing flames of the Phoenix. This, I once believed, would be Ultima's true form. But I was wrong. I see it now. Why you will never become Ultima's vessel.
I don't care. Just hold on.
Listen to me, Clive. You remember the murals? People once knew that Ultima was their god. That he created them. And they worshipped him, prayed to him, looked to him for guidance.
In vain.
In vain. For he did not listen, did not acknowledge our will. And so we strayed from his path to forge one of our own. So absorbed was he in his own desires, so driven by his own will alone, that he shunned the one thing that could have made him truly powerful. Faith. The same faith people now place in you. Faith that you will fulfill their dream, Sid's dream, of creating a better world for us. Faith that you will follow in Father's footsteps and save those who need saving most. Faith that you will answer Jill's plea to save yourself. The difference is, Clive, that you chose to listen, and that is what has steeled our bonds. Bonds that helped you stand firm when Ultima's pull was at its strongest. His power may be absolute, but so is ours. And so will yours be. With my light in your heart, not even a god might stop us.
Joshua! Don't do it, you're...
Enough, Clive. My body is too far gone. If the wound does not take me, the curse will.
No.
It is the world that needs. my brother.
Look at me. Look at me, Joshua.
Open your eyes! Open your eyes, Damien! Why did you do this? Joshua! Joshua!
And thus does the final piece fall into place. The incantation primed, but one task remains: to empty the vessel.
Back here.
Even now, you would deny the inevitable.
You sure will.
That's what you always have. And always will. My sword, I swear, to shield the Firebird's flame forevermore.
Ultima.
You know nothing of magic.
Oh god. Probably needed to get out of there. There we go. Luckily we dodged the final bit there. Far out. Fortunately we don't have Torgon behind by our side here to fight.
Let's try.
This is the work of my will.
Nice try.
attack there. That's some good damage.
Countless centuries have I waited for this moment. This moment in which I might revel in my creation, only to find it profaned. And so, it must be cleansed.
Different battlefield now.
Unexpected. How is it that your will yet endures?
Because it's not so easily broken.
But it can be broken. And I shall see it so. For such is my will.
Ultima.
Try it.
Get out of there. There we go. That was a bit scary. Oh, damn it. Into it. Might as well heal here again. For the first time in this fight. Staggered. Obviously not the final phase, but
what
maybe.
Force feeds these flames. I sense more here than mere will. Is this Logos? Have you truly become free? No, I forbid it.
You are not a god. You are but flesh and bone. You are not one of us!
Oh, okay, here we go. Maybe an icon battle.
I created you, all of you. And what is mine is mine to destroy.
Holy crap.
Once, perhaps. But we are no longer yours. Our flames are our own, and they burn as one!
flesh. Here we go.
As you learned nothing, damned is the slave who turned the scourge upon his master.
Holy crap, it's been a while since we've done an icon battle. Staggered him. Forgot how brimstone worked. Beautiful. much damage as we can with the Spitfire. There we go. Laser beam's gone beyond. Yeah, we're gonna stagger on him. Holy.
The Blight exposed what you were. Weak. You conceived us to prove otherwise. But the result shook you to the core. For in us you saw yourself. And realized we had the potential to be more than you could ever be. And so you turned your back on your creation. Your back on the world. Like the coward you are.
You think you know me? You know nothing, Logos. Nothing!
One more phase of battle.
Bathed in light, I stand above you, my rebirth complete. And you, for your defiance, shall pay the proper price. An eternity of anguish.
Anguish. Pain. Suffering. You have known none of these. But we have. So we know what they grant. They bring us together. And that makes us strong.
Thunder roar!
Oh boy.
I will be done. Petulant child.
Oh my God.
Nice try.
I think he blocked one of my attacks there. Oh shit. Cataclysm. Oh yep, he's using Titan. Jesus. Staggered him. Should have done more damage there. I don't know why I was hesitant to do more. Oh my God. Hold me. Him towards it. Yep, it's hitting. There we go. On in the air now. Wrong move. Him again.
You pray! Mine are the eyes that look down upon you all!
Oh, he's limit breaking.
And yet still you cannot see. You are no better than us. We are one and the same.
We are not the same. No man might stand beside
be using the power of the Phoenix now.
Let's try.
Zetsuken, or didn't do enough. I think it might have stopped dealing damage there. Yep.
Flames are forgiving! With me, Phoenix. Atop the world, you refuse to acknowledge those below. You chose to remain alone, and so you shunned the one thing that could have made you stronger. Pushed away the hands that could have raised you higher. I do not need you, you or anyone. And that is where we are different. I could not have made it here on my own. I carry with me the hopes and dreams of my brothers, my sisters. And it is they who will give me the strength to end your reign. I cannot end! I am the end!
Let me light!
There we go. Oh, close.
The world you seek is but a fantasy.
The only fantasy here is yours. And we shall be its final witness.
No!
Dead. It's over.
Oh my goodness. Wow. Holy shit.
Pretty. A sorry tale of sin and suffering, hardship and pain.
And it was for this that you fought so fiercely? Why?
It's who we are. We fight. We survive. We endure. We don't need a reason. We are imperfect creatures. When we stumble, we reach for a shoulder to lean on. When we fall, we stand back up. We see the horizon, ever out of reach, and still we march on. Certain the answers lie just beyond it. Because that is our way.
Congratulations. Relish this victory, knowing that you have but delayed the inevitable. Your world is already dead. May you enjoy an eternity on its blackened husk.
That's a flashback. is where Clive would have gotten his power of the Phoenix. The Sing of the Phoenix.
It seems Ultima's power was too great for this vessel all along.
But while I have it, perhaps I can use it to set things right. And see Ultima's legacy. Bearers, dominance, crystals, magic, consigned to the flames. Even if it means the end of me.
He's done it. He's gone and done it. There we go. Survive. He looks like he survived. Falling up. Oh no, he's...
A sky of scattered tears, a thousand years apart. Should they fade, I will not be afraid of the dark.
If you need a rest, I can take it.
I'll hold you to that.
What Cid wanted. That's what they both wanted.
Journey end.
Thank you.
Here it is. End of the credits. There are price credits, see? I wonder. There is.
Every time.
Will you light it?
Yes, Mother.
Oh, right, they have to use normal.
Come on. If only I had the flames for an icon.
Icon? Have you been reading that silly story again? Magic belongs in fairy tales, and fairy tales don't boil kettles. You see? Well done. Now, be a good lad, and play with your brother until supper.
Come on! Hurry!
This is probably many years after.
Right. Right, let's play the saint in the sectary. No, I don't want to be Madu. What do you want to play then? War of the Icons!
Final Fantasy, Joshua Rhodes Bosfield.
Right. If I get to be a freak. Right, I'm the older brother. Because Bahamut says so.
Where one journey ends, another begins. Here we go. Back to the origin complete. Oh, New Game Plus is available. Now is you to start a new game with a player, with player and item data carry over from a previously completed playthrough. Game mode, gameplay mode Final Fantasy is also now available for use exclusively in New Game Plus. Oh, is that a difficulty mode? Increased enemy strength and an increased player level cap to 105. New gear and items, mode exclusive content. This mode is recommended for players who wish to test their limits. Oh, the main menu's theme is different. I think the background's a little bit different too. Right. I'll put some last final remarks on this, final words. This has been absolutely incredible to play through. Loved it, absolutely loved it. Such a wonderful story. Boss battles were on another level. Absolutely beautiful game. Music. They just hit a home run all the ways. These Final Fantasy games. And that Echoes of the Fallen DLC was actually really awesome too. I can't wait to see the second DLC where we'll be able to use Leviathan. It was teased a little bit in the story, but we'll have to wait a couple of months for that to come out, the second DLC of Final Fantasy 16. So that's going to do it for me though, for this session and the series for now, at least for Final Fantasy 16. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. If you missed the previous episodes of the series, check it out by our playlist on the right side of the screen. On the left side of the screen, I play the other games I'm playing the past or currently playing the moment. So if you're interested in seeing those, check them out as well. And in the middle, you go ahead and subscribe to the channel to stay up to date on games such as this and any games I'm playing at the moment. Currently at the moment, I'm playing through Super Mario RPG, finishing up on Sea of Stars, playing through Like a Dragon Gaiden, as well as Starfield. So if you're interested in seeing any of those games, check it out on the channel. And yeah, this has been an amazing game. My fourth Final Fantasy. So it's 15, 7 Remake, Crisis Core, Reunion, and now 16. All four of them have been absolutely wonderful, and yeah, just can't wait to see what's next, I guess. So that's gonna do it for me. Thank you everyone so much for watching this. Hope you guys enjoyed it. See you guys next time. Goodbye.